everypony. I hope you brought your thinking caps, because today we're going to learn about physics.
Physics?
Mm-hmm. Specifically, the use of force in energy conversions. In this case, using mechanical work to convert potential energy into kinetic energy.
The what now? Miss Cheerilee? That sounds a bit over our heads. Yeah, why would we even need to know that stuff?
Oh, it's very important. In fact, you'll most likely end up using it tomorrow.
Tomorrow? What for?
Why, for participating in the Apple One Derby!
Oh, phew! For a second, I thought we were gonna have to, you know, learn stuff.
We get to race in the Apple One Derby tomorrow? That's so cool!
My family's talked about it for years, and now I'm finally old enough to race!
Now hold on to your horseshoes, everypony. You've got a lot of work to do before you're ready to race.
Yeah, but not schoolwork, right?
There'll be a block of applewood just like this one waiting for you at Sweet Apple Acres tomorrow, and you've got one day to turn it into a race-ready cart.
Oh, yeah. That is a lot of work.
Mm-hmm. Luckily, you'll each get to pick an older pony to help you. But choose wisely, because they'll also have to ride in the cart with you during the race.
I think I know just the pony to ask. Me too!
Me three!
Just remember, everypony, your cart has to be able to finish the race if you want to win one of the awards. Fastest, for winning the race, naturally. Most traditional, for the best working replica of an original Applewood cart. And most creative, for the cart with the best overall design.
Oh, wee! Those ribbons are the bee's knees.
Uh-huh. All right then, class. You've got a lot to learn if you want to build a race cart.
Oh, I knew there was gonna be a catch.
Wow, have you seen what the carts used to look like in the olden days?
Yeah, I know all about them. When Ponyville started the Derby, they decided to use the wood from our apple trees for the carts. The race has been a part of Sweet Apple Acres ever since.
I just think these old carts look so cool. But I guess you and Applejack will probably win the award for most traditional, huh?
The apples usually do, but honestly, I'd rather build the fastest cart there is and win the race. But I'm pretty sure Scoot and Rainbow Dash will take that award.
You know, I race around so much on my scooter, being the fastest isn't such a big deal. Maybe I'll try to make the wildest-looking cart I can think of.
Really?
Sure. If I win most creative, you can totally win the award for fastest.
And I can win the award for most traditional.
Sounds like we're all gonna try something different. I can't wait to tell Applejack.
Let's get to it.
Go Crusaders!